In this question, we're essentially asked which clotting factor is going to be the important link between the intrinsic and extrinsic pathways that are deficient in